We're here with freshman guard Josh Steele following today's win over the Neptune Cork basketball team. And how do you feel the team played today?
I think we all played really well together. You know, everyone shared the ball. And, it was just fun to play.
Now, how's it feel to be out there with your new teammates? I know you're just getting accustomed to everybody, playing with everybody. How's it feel?
Yeah, I feel like I'm starting to adjust a bit more. You know, the longer I've been here, this trip's really helped, you know, bonding off the court and things like that. So I think games like this have kind of helped me fit in.
For somebody that hasn't seen you play, how would you describe your style of play?
Pretty European as it gets, so shares the ball a lot, shoots the ball, you know, that kind of thing. I'd say likes to shoot the ball more than drive, kind of thing, more than a slasher, so a shooter really.
So we're heading to Dublin tomorrow. Any family members gonna come over?
Yeah, my dad's coming over to see me play with the team for the first time, so that should be good.
Looking forward to it, aren't you?
Yeah.